making it.
We're on our way to parking, the Mickey and Friends parking.
Yeah. It's already barely 7 o'clock in the morning over here, and we got up at 5, but
got up a little late.
We got up a little late, like at 5:30, and then. But we're trying to rush to get. Look at that! People are just cutting other people off. Oh shit!
It's still not that bad yet, or maybe I'm.
I mean, maybe we're not
close enough yet.
Yeah, but I already saw people walking and rushing to get over there. All right, so we just got here in the parking lot. It's exactly 7:07, and we're staying in this left lane here because apparently this left lane is the quickest lane out of all of them. So this one keeps moving the most.
I feel like getting here at 7 is like the best time, like an hour before.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. And so many people are rushing to get to the parking lot, and you can tell right away. Just when I was driving up to the parking lot, people were already cutting me off. So
I feel like that lane's going quick, but I don't know.
Yeah.
Those
further lanes. Man, look at that guy. Jeez. Yeah, I highly recommend, getting here bright and early. Like, you got to get up at 5:30, you know, even 5 probably, because everybody's got to get up, get ready, and, like, get out of the door. Like, shoot out of the door. But, yeah, we're excited, man.
And we still have our beignets from Jazz Kitchen last night. So we're thinking of just snacking on that while we're waiting till the park opens.
Yes.
Opens at 8, so
yeah,
that way we won't be hungry. So the first thing we're going to do is rope drop Rise of the Resistance.
Yes, yeah. Yeah, that's going to be fun. Yeah, we want to get the big rides out of the way first. And then that way we can do all the little rides and the kind of relax later towards the middle of the evening.
And then we do have our genie pass, so
that's right,
while we're waiting in line, because I think you can't book your first ride until 9 o'clock.
Yeah,
and then we'll start figuring out what to do from there.
I think we're about to scan our parking pass,
and then
we're gonna park, and then we're gonna race over there.
Yes,
sprint over there. Tom Cruise running.
So, heading to the trolleys.
So we're back at Disneyland, and we're gonna go to Indiana Jones because Rise of the Resistance was shut down right now. So we're gonna head to Indiana Jones, and it's like a 25 minute wait. So let's see that.
Look at
that.
Probably not.
Thank you. All right, we just got out of Indiana Jones. My God, that ride is so intense, and like, it's like you're going four-wheeling. Such an awesome ride, though. All right, where are we off to next?
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Ahoy, mateys! For a safe voyage, be sure to stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat.
Bigger than I expected, man.
To the Caribbean. Oh my gosh, that was the first time I ever went on that ride.
Yeah.
Very first time. And I did not expect to get those those dips. Oh yes, thank you, ma'am. You too. I was saying that I did not expect to get those drops, so that was really fun.
That was really fun, yeah.
Alright, we're off to where? Toontown?
Toontown, yeah.
Go on, Mickey
wanted
and me.
To check it out. Yeah. It wasn't open the last time we came.
Right, yeah.
Now this section of Disneyland back in 2001 is what I do remember. I do remember seeing Toontown when I was a kid. I think I even have a picture of myself posing in Toontown, I remember. I was like 7 years old. Man, someone's got to change the oil over here. Look at these cars.
That one has a transmission problem.
That one's got a flat tire. Flat tire.
I think that one's going to have to rotate the tires.
A couple of alignment issues. Oh, sorry, what?
Like, how pretty is it?
Thank you.
train? Excuse me, you lady.
Who, me?
Do you mind helping these good people into the cartoon while I fix this here locomotive?
Sounds like a lot of paperwork, but sure.
Thanks, you'll be back in a jiffy to pick you all up.
Okay, this way.
That's cool. That's awesome. My butt is vibrating. Entering Galaxy's Edge. Oh man. Nice. You might see Mando walking around here.
Have you seen resistance activity here? The resistance is active here. Have you seen anything suspicious?
I just work here. I just work here.
Thank you for the information, citizen.
Resume enjoyment. Nothing to see here.
You want to get up there and take a picture?
You're welcome. Enjoy your travels.
Thank you.
Didn't know we have an audience.
Hey, turn around.
It really
does. You know,
stand right here.
This is the cold brew black cap.
Uh-huh.
And it has cream cheese, cold foam.
Yeah.
And then with like cocoa puffs and yeah.
Let's see, put it in the sun.
It's cool. I love the way it's falling.
Let's see the top.
It's awesome.
Sweet.
Okay, let's try it.
Let's try it.
The foam is really good.
The foam?
Yeah.
Is it more like heavy in the coffee or?
It's pretty strong coffee, honestly.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm not a big coffee drinker.
It's good.
It's good though?
Mm-hmm. That's really good.
What would you rate it?
I'd say.
Like out of 10.
I'd say a 10 out of 10.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. That's good.
Because it's a good coffee.
Nice.
And it has like, the foam's really good. Cocoa Puff's good.
Okay.
This is pretty good. I like it.
Oh, that's my buddy, dude.
Get out. state. We're going, man. We're going. Oh, my God. Let's go, man. Let's go. We're gonna go off the track. We're gonna turn the heck out of this thing right now. We're gonna turn the heck out of this. Get this thing going, man. Alright, let's go, man. I'm gonna hit somebody. Let me hit somebody. Get on my way. What are you looking at? Oh my God. Oh my God. We're going. Oh. Alright, my arms are tired. You go out the door, man. Oh my God, I think I'm really good at this. <No. six. laughs>
Oh, look at that. They got the brown leather jacket. What just happened right now? We just ran into our other favorite couple YouTubers, vloggers, Ordinary Adventures, Peter and Ketra. I cannot believe what just happened. We both caught Magic Journeys and Ordinary Adventures when they're just getting their food, but yeah, it was such an honor to meet them. I'm glad we got to see them. Got to ask Peter real quick, what did he think of Indiana Jones? Man, that's awesome.
Yeah. Is that the same hat? It is, huh?
I think it is, yeah.
Okay. Oh, it looks cool.
This is an obsession that I never understood. Never.
It's just that tag is the way.
Yeah.
Really good.